I donate petty bills. They can't get it by themselves.
That's why you treat my friend good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And a fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tri- myself. I'ma get it either way. I don't even gotta say what I want when I want. They just put it on my plate. I could get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray, make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bro's on the way.
The NFL is on EA Sports as we come to you from Dignity Health Sports Park in Carson, California. Today, we're set for a good AFC matchup between the New Steven Goskowski now to kick this one off. And we are underway in Southern California.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
51, second 90, block 11!
Now Rivers going to give it off to Gordon. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 18 big yards on that one, and a Charger first. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Now Gordon. And this one's going to go the wrong way, losing yardage back at the 42. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down. On second and 12, Rivers, rush coming, and he's taken down. Kyle Van Noy, the blitz works to perfection as he gets in there to dump him for a loss of 8. Rivers now from the 50. He's going to look for Allen now, the deep ball. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play. And the officials are instructed. If there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. Now on fourth down, they throw the deep ball, but it winds up to be incomplete. They've got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10, right at the 50-yard line. They'll go left side here with Michelle. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and 4. The last run got 6, now second and 4. Here's Brady to throw. To the right side, and he's got Edelman. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Patriot first down. Brady now on first down. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. Brady's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10. They'll try the left side. Michelle. And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30. They need to get this to the 24 on third down. Brady going to throw. And he'll have his man. That's Edelman. The completion good for only 6, and that'll bring up 4th.
But we hear so often how tackling has become almost a lost art in the NFL game. But it's so important to tackle well on these receivers, especially in a play like this one. Third down, they gave him the underneath stuff. You got to go and make the tackle right away.
And he is going to get the first down as he covers up after a pretty good shot there. They only needed a few inches, and they didn't get much more than that, but by about the width of a shot. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Derwin James with a pick. He's at the 50. 30. Past the 20. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD. Well, we know this defense has athleticism. Spots like that prove us right.
I love the way that you spotlighted the athleticism, because you and I both know the best athletes on the field, they play on defense.
Oh, I don't know. I was a kicker. You got to remember that now.
Come on. Come on.
Fine. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
The Patriots take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Pats at the line ready to go, and following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
Give him 8 yards there. Still a few inches to go, though, as it'll be third down and about the length of the football. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. Give him 3 yards and a fresh set of downs. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. They'll run it here. This is James White. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Brady's throw there complete to Edelman. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. They'll run on first down. Michelle. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3. On 2nd down, Michelle. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 41. The tally there, -2 yards, brings up 3rd down. Brady. He's got Sanu. And he's brought to the ground with another 1st down at the Chargers' 29-yard line. Throwing on 1st down is Brady. That's out to his running back, Michelle. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Patriot 1st down. Brady, after the pick on the last drive, 3 for 3 to start this drive. It's 1st and 10. And he'll be out of bounds about a half to a full yard shy of the 5. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another 1st down. So 1st and goal and a chance to make amends for the earlier pick 6. They go right back to White here on 1st down. And he stopped immediately there. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be 2nd and goal. On 2nd down, they'll run with White. Trying to turn the corner, but they string him out and stop him at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain that time, and now it's 3rd and goal. Defensively, I think they can smell a stop ball right around the 5 here, brings up 3rd.
And I think what they've done is they put doubt in the minds of the offensive guys. What do we do? Because now you don't have a go-to play. Either side they pick, throwing it, running it, it won't be easy.
This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on 3rd and goal? Shotgun now for Brady. And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. From 6 yards away. As they are now on the board here in the 1st half. Good bounce back drive right there through the pick on drive number one. Drive number two leads them right down the field into the end zone.
Agree totally. Excellent bounce back, tremendous poise, confidence never lost, and obviously he transmitted that to his teammates as well. What a really nice drive.
That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. And last time out, went for it on fourth down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down,
caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 16 yards is the pickup there and a first down for L.A. A 10-yard pickup, and it's in trouble on this drive. What is it, three plays, three first downs?
Yeah, you talk about on the march. They keep this up, they'll get to that end zone real fast.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. To throw, Rivers. The attempt on the dive, and he has it. What a catch. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. On second down, they'll run with Gordon. That one, 28 yards on the ground. Boy, the offensive line there, that was a thing of beauty to watch them block.
I love how you give a little appreciation for those big guys up front, and well-deserved. But how about the execution behind them? You can see the hours.
And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Chargers. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Chargers have taken the lead.
And that touchdown gives them a touchdown lead before they attempt the extra point. What a great way to end the half.
Yeah, great job to put themselves in front. And now, see on the sideline, special teams defense scrambling, saying we want to preserve this for the final moments of this second quarter. Here's Badgley now to try to add the PAT. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. The Pats at the line, ready to go. Inside of a minute left in the half, does the fact that you're down on the scoreboard influence what you do or, I guess, don't do on this final drive?
It certainly does, but what influences me even more is who I've got running my football team out on the field and the weapons around him. Can he make a play? Can he get into someone that we're going to trust to take care of the ball? If that's the case, I might push it a little bit here and try and get something before the half runs out.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Throwing now is Brady. Complete to Watson, the tight end. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down.
Let's not quibble about the gain there on second down. That was a positive play because that was a take-what-you-can-get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now it gives them a much better opportunity to convert on third down.
An extra defensive back on the field for the Chargers now on third down.
You go tight.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? The zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. 17 yards there for the Patriots as they've got themselves a first down. Brady now 8 of 11 in this first half. He's got it first and 10.
Rush in. Mike 49.
Shadow.
Deuce.
Brady gives to Michelle. Oh, what a move. And he's going to get across midfield and into Charger territory. Now the Patriots will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop him with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. From just shy of midfield, Brady. Looking for Edelman and he hits him. It's complete. The Patriots will take their third and final timeout as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half.
Me and you, all day. I'm coming after you.
It's all right. No, 66.
31 seconds.
On first and 10, here's Brady. Caught by the tight end, Watson. And he's going to get this one down to the edge of the red zone. A good pick up there of 20 yards. So on second down, the field goal unit is on here as they try to get three before half. Right hash, 37-yard attempt. And the 13. And they'll cut the lead back down to four now at 14-10. So yes, they'll still be down going into intermission, but the deficit is now made even smaller, very manageable.
Yeah, and if nothing haywire happens here in this last couple of precious seconds, they will go into the locker room with a nice bounce in their step, having gotten a little bit closer on the scoreboard.
Short kick. One of the up middle take it down. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. The Pats at the line, ready to go. They're close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here in half two, no?
I would agree with that totally. I would guess that in the locker room, they talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall, I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there. Just not playing as well as we need to. Let's pick it up, and we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. We'll see if they can pick it up. Now, this will go for five up to the 33. Brady looking to throw on third and two. And this is going to be incomplete.
And we're into the second half now, and this is an offense that continues to struggle to sustain a drive.
Looks like they're just totally out of sync, whether they're running the ball, passing the ball like we saw there. I don't know. The rhythm seems off. Here's Brady. Blitz coming, and down he goes. Credit the sack to Joey Bosa. Well, they got the slim deficit, decided to go for it, hoping to keep the football score and erase that deficit. But, boy, deep in their own territory like that.
Let's just say that with that call, me and the head coach will agree to disagree. All right, but he knew he wanted to be aggressive there, as you pointed out. So I guarantee he told his defensive coordinator, have your guys up and ready. I'm going to go for it here. If we don't get it, just make sure they're ready to go out there and bail us out.
Oh, but he's going to be met behind the line and taken down. Third and long for Rivers. He's got his man. It's Williams. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Charger first. He's such a good route runner. Shows it there on third down. Very proficient and a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL? The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times, because he can trust you being in the right spot. And they connected there and picked up a first down.
Play fake to Gordon. Now Rivers. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes.
City!
So it's third and long for the Chargers and Rivers after the sack. Rivers. Complete. Hunter Henry with a grab. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. First and goal, Melvin Gordon. And not a whole lot there. He does get a couple, taking it from the 5 down to the 3.
Well, Brandon, we always know that once you score one touchdown,
you're
without a doubt. And so far today, he's got one, but was denied as he tried to get the second one.
Switch! Switch!
They'll try and punch it in. Gordon. And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the 2. A minimal gain there on the 8th play of the drive. 2 straight shots on the ground. Now on 3rd, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that 2nd down is the time you go play action and throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being 4 down territory.
That is not going to be any help as they dump him behind the line of scrimmage. Rivers to throw for it on 4th.
I know when I was a kid, I always got real excited when I saw those lateral-type runs. But the best backs that made it happen, they put a foot in the ground and just go. That didn't happen there. That play got swallowed up.
They'll try to get this offense going with Michelle. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's 2nd and 2. Again, it's Michelle. And some space here. And he will be taken down, but a big pickup there on what's going to be the final play of the 3rd quarter. Back now at Dignity Health Sports Park in Carson. It's Patriot football, but they trail here as we begin the 4th quarter. 10 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd down. Still a few inches short of a 1st down as they come up now on 2nd down. On the ground is Michelle, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That backs him up 1 yard and brings up 3rd down. On 3rd down, Michelle, and he gets it down to the 48, enough for the first. They needed a yard, that's what he got, and it's going to earn him a new set of downs. All runs on this drive so far. It's 1st and 10. Now he'll throw with Brady, and this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's 2nd down. We have not seen a whole lot of wide-open receivers. Everything seemingly has been contested.
And that's another nice job there to force an incompletion. They've been very cohesive, knowing each other's moves all game long, and they've been on the spot just about every time.
And they've held them in check on the scoreboard. Ball out to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. Check back. 1st down, here's White. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on 1st down. That loss of 3, a rare stumble on a promising drive. Here's 2nd and 13. From the gun, it's Brady. And he'll get that to Michelle, complete. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 14 yards is the pickup there, and a New England 1st down.
Good route, good pickup for 1st down yardage, and that is a tough one to cover. The angle route, because a running back getting out of the backfield, if you're trying to cover that, especially if you're in the linebacker spot and you're seeing this play develop, he heads out towards the flat first. And that often gets you to overcommit running in that direction. Then he cuts back up inside you into the middle of the field. That's what we just saw there for a nice pickup.
Back to throw. Finds his man, Watson, over the middle. And he's brought to the ground with another 1st down at the Chargers 14. And now all of a sudden, the shoe's kind of on the other foot. Maybe you pull the reins back here a bit?
Yeah, a little bit, because you got to make sure that you don't score too quickly.
Well, look set to throw. And he can't hang on to it. That would have sealed it. Instead, second down. Brady's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10. Back to throw. And this is caught. It's Edelman. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Julian Edelman in the final minute. And once again, the Patriots are back out in front. And it's no good. Well, that could be a critical miss here in a one-score game in the fourth. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. That's fielded in the end zone. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. They only need a field goal. Obviously, the clock a huge factor. They'll be watching that. What do they need to do here, Charles?
Your sequence of plays has to get you out of bounds. Completions, get out of bounds, gain some yardage. Then when the clock hits 7 seconds or left, now you get a decision. Are you in field goal range, or is it Hail Mary time? Because from 7 seconds down, you don't want to take a shot that you're going to have another play.
We'll see how they handle it. Now a first down run is going nowhere. He's going to be dropped in the backfield, a loss of two. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go in the football game. Here's Rivers, and he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Chargers going to use their third and final timeout as they get it with 16 seconds remaining on the clock. Blitz coming, Rivers, and he'll lay out and pull it in. What a diving catch there. Well, as a lineman, they are trained. You've got to stay close to home. If you're more than a yard downfield, they're going to toss that flag, and they did there.
Step 180, round 80.
Rivers now from the 50. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that'll be incomplete with just 6 seconds left on the clock. Rivers is going to stay out there. They're going to try for this thing on fourth down.
Hey, you don't want to see me.
Hey, Rocket. Hey, I-7.
Now Rivers on fourth down. He's going to let it fly. And this is incomplete. So no miracles here on the final play. And this ball game is over. So this will wind up a victory for the New England Patriots. And it was their defense that really made the statement after the break. They pitched the second half shutout.
Yeah, think about the team that just got vanquished. They did score in the second quarter. Do you think they thought at all that that would be their last points of the game?
No, but what a second half. The adjustment, whatever they did in the locker room, it certainly worked.
It certainly did, and you're exactly right. Whether it was an adjustment, whether it was just more focus on what they planned to do going in, whether they just played better, whatever it was, it all came together in the second half, and no points were allowed. That's a great way to close them out.
So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. From Southern California, so long, everybody.
Ladies and